तो प्रणाम स्वामी जी, आज ये क्वेश्चन है हमारा। दिस वाज वन ऑफ आवर पॉपुलर क्वेश्चन व्हिच एवरीबॉडी वांट्स टू नो, यू नो योर व्यूज ऑन दिस क्वेश्चन, हाउ टू हैंडल डिफिकल्ट पीपल इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ एज वी अटेंड आवर जॉब और मूव टू एनी प्लेस। द इम्पॉर्टेंट चैलेंज इज हाउ टू जेल विथ एवरी वन, हाउ टू यू नो गेट अलॉन्ग विथ पीपल हु आर समटाइम्स नॉट होल्डिंग द व्यूज विच वी आर हैविंग, एंड देर इज अ सॉर्ट ऑफ अ टसल, देर इज अ डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन। सो बट वी हैव टू work with them. We have, it may be in the society, it may be in the family, it may be outside, you know, in our neighborhood, anywhere. So over to you, Swamiji, how to handle difficult people in our day-to-day life.
You see, that is a common phenomena, and this is a problem for everybody. Whenever you go out of your home, you have to meet, you have to talk gently, you have to handle them so that people cannot feel bad. So all those things are there with the mind, but sometimes it is very difficult to handle the difficult people. But it is difficult people means for you it is difficult, not other may not be difficult. Anyhow, it is not suiting. The problem is such. One thing you remember. You cannot satisfy everybody in this world. You cannot satisfy all in this world. But you have to discharge your duty in a justified manner or a impartial. Whether they will be hurt or not, that is there, but you discharge your duty in an impartial manner and in a justified way. I'm giving one example. In a big company, one MBA guy got the job. After 1 month, he went to the CMO of the company and complained, I cannot work with this staff. They are always negative and they are telling bad about this company, initiating the situation, not allowing to work. All are disturbing for me. So I decided to quit the job. Then CMO asked her, is there any guarantee if you leave this job and join the other company? Problem will not be there.
Yeah.
Will you work the way you want? There will not be the disturbance anyway. But this person told, no, no, no. Let me see. I cannot work here. CMO finally told, okay. You just taste this one. And you tell afterwards whether you join on. What is the test? You give a test. So you give a cup of water. Full. You go with this cup full of water and make a round where you sit and your colleagues are sitting. Now you are not their colleagues are sitting, they are making a lot of disturbance and criticizing, even criticizing you also. Not a single drop of water should come out or fall in the ground. So that person very carefully, seriously, around his office complex. After 1 hour, he came back to Shyama. And Shyama saw not a single water has dropped out. Water is poured. Then Shyama asked him, not a single of water has come out. How it is intact? We have gone the same office near, and they are shouting, they are criticizing, and they are giving nuisance, they are taking, telling nuisance and disturbances here. Still you are not perturbed. You have come back calm and quiet. That is why not a single water drop or lost. What is the truth? Truth is that you are so much concentrated on the goal, not caring others, ignoring others. So we have done this job. So why you are not able to do this? If you concentrate, focus on your goal, on your job, then problem solved. Let them talk and make a nuisance. So he joined there. To solve the problem of the life also, it is one of the biggest lesson in our life to some extent. Focus on the goal. People will disturb you. People try to cheat you so that you can come out from the goal. You will be like the others. Most of the people are like that. They will not do the work. They do not know the goal. They have no aim of the life. Only cheat, chat, talking, this thing. So, if you are focused and concentrated on the goal, I think then all the problems of the life can be solved. If that much focused mind is there. Of course, that is why I say maturity of the people. See, how maturity comes to the people. Maturity of the people, who is a mature person? Mature person is he who arise above all weakness. All weakness. Weakness means whenever there is a relation between as a father, mother, sisters, then there is a weakness. So there they become biased, not impartial. That is the problem. You have to be impartial. Suppose family people are asking something, disturbing you, but you should be unbiased. Even you have to take the stern action, you have to take the stern action. That is why mature person, they never hesitate to take the stern action whenever necessary. So if there is a weakness is there, my mother, father, what to do, they, even though they are demanding so much, which is not possible and would be justified, then you have to be stern action, stern steps. That is the sign of maturity. So you have to rise above the aloofness, even in the society, in the family, in other places also. Sometimes you have to take bold, strong enough to take the steps. No, whoever may be. He may be friends, he may be brothers or sisters. These are all illegal or unjustified demand. You can remove. Ignore it. That power you should. So that power you have to develop. Then your mind is focused to the goal. I think you'll be disturbed. And you should remember that I cannot satisfy everybody in this life. I can satisfy which is justified. unjustified people you cannot satisfy. That is wrong. Only people are going the wrong way to justify the all, and they are taking unjustified methods and try to gratify them this till they are not able to satisfy them. So 3 point you should remember: I cannot satisfy everybody. You have to, as a mature person, you have to raise the above the weakness of the mind and focus the mind to the goal of the life, object of the life. Then you can handle to some extent. And if these 3 things is not there, then people cannot handle and cannot manage. That like engineer, they go on complaining. ये तो ऐसा कर रहा है, वो तो ऐसा कर रहा है, वो तो कर रहा है, ये कर रहा है, आपका क्या? So you can manage. You should be strong enough to take the right decision, justified decision. Even in the case of your father, mother, kith and kin, and be true and stick to the goal and stick to the goal. Actually, as Sri Ramakrishna used to say, that story I remember, that when some devotees who visited Pahari Baba and came back told to Sri Ramakrishna that Pahari Baba, you kept a photograph, your photograph and worship. Then what? Ramakrishna replied, oh, the cover of the pillow is worshiping, not pillow. That means our body is a cover of the pillow. Inside Atma or Brahma, whatever you say, that is there. All people are worshiping body, deha. As Sri Ramakrishna, pillow cover. So they are worshipping body, but few people who can manage everything with the help of Atma by worshipping inside Atma, God. That is the focus. Only people focus on the body, and they are mature person, their focus on will be on inside the pillow, inside the body, who is there, then it is possible. So we have to focus our mind, not body, on Atma. I think I explained 2-3 points I told you. If any question is still left, it is not clear, you can ask.
Yes, Swamiji, you have nicely covered this topic. Initially, the question was how to handle difficult people in day-to-day life. Swamiji, there are some one or two quotations also which we try to utilize during these situations. Neither seek nor avoid. Somebody will kick you. Somebody will garland you. These type of so. This is somebody will kick you, somebody will garland you, but you have to remain neutral that way. Anything you wish to add or you want to?
Yes, you see, that is, you have to remain in neutral. Somebody will kill you, kick you, somebody will garland you. So that is, or somebody told that so that you can remain in neutral. I should not be biased. So that is the wonderful quotation. You can remember and pacify your mind, then we will be able to handle. But unless a person focuses his mind on the truth, Atma and Brahma, it is not possible to solve the problem. So instead of complaining, You must focus your mind. Try to be neutral, unbiased, and be strong inside. And stronger and stronger, then power will come, and then you can handle the situation. Sudip,
so, thank you, Sumi.
तो कोई क्वेश्चन है तुम्हारा? ये तो तुम्हारी क्वेश्चन था मेन.
Sudip, तो anybody has any question, please ask. Anyone wants to ask any question? Sudip, so?
Yes, Maharaj, you can hear me?
Yes.
Actually, I think there was some issue. Yes, I have heard. Yes, I have no questions on this. And I have heard through. Yeah.
Okay. Hello.
Anybody has any other question? Anyone wants to ask?
Swamiji, this is Puneet. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, pranam Swamiji. Swamiji, I've got one observation to make here. आपने ये पहले भी हम लोगों को बताया है और आप लोगों ने प्रैक्टिस करने का कोशिश किया है, especially focusing on आत्मा. One thing is there, एक सवाल जब ऐसा सिचुएशन आता है, डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन आता है लाइफ में, सो we have to I feel it becomes very useful to self reflect that yeah aisa hamare sath kyon ho raha hai. So when we think like that, and I've seen ye mera apna observation hai ki jab hum karte hai aisa to ye realize hota hai ki jaise jo law of karma aap jo batate hai to hamare paas ye jo koi bhi impression aa raha hai ya koi bhi hamare paas experience aa raha hai wo kisi karan se aa raha hai. तो अगर उस कारण को हम चेंज करें, हमारा अपना अपना आगे का कर्म जो है हम उसको चेंज करें, तो हमारा ये सर्कमस्टेंसेस भी बदल जाएगा. और अपना जीवन में ही देखा है कि बहुत सारे ऐसे लोग जो पहले हमको अपोज करते थे, ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम जैसे जैसे हमने अपना बिहेवियर चेंज किया वैसे वैसे उन लोगों का भी बिहेवियर चेंज हो गया. सो फर्स्ट दे वर डिफिकल्ट पीपल टू अस, बट देन ग्रेजुअली दे बिकेम गुड फ्रेंड्स. और दे वी स्टार्टेड डेवलपिंग अ वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप और अ प्रैक्टिकल रिलेशनशिप विद देम. सो अपना सेल्फ रिफ्लेक्शन एंड अपना बिहेवियर चेंज करके भी हम इस सिचुएशन को इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं. दिस हैज बीन वन ऑफ द प्रैक्टिकल लर्निंग्स.
यस,
दिस इज जस्ट आई वांट टू शेयर.
यस यस, व्हाट यू आर टेलिंग इज राइट, बिकॉज व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू टोटली यू हैव टू चेंज योर बिहेवियर. द स्टोरी ऑफ द इंजीनियर शेफर, व्हाट ही हैज डन, ही हैव टोटली चेंज इट. Earlier used to complain it, and CMO proved it, because your mind focused on the goal, then no disturbance is there. So you focus the mind, and the behavioral changes is there, behavior changes is there. So it succeeds. So first we have to change, then we can change the difficult people. For changing these things, you have to remember, you cannot change everybody. As I told you, the unjustified demands, even for the kith and kin. So maturity means you have to justify it. You have to think, विचार करना चाहिए कौन किसको हमको सहायता देना है नहीं है. अगर हमारा रिलेटिव भी हो जाए, you should not, deviation should not be there. Mind should not seek for that. Then you will be no harm. So that strictness. Maturity, where you have to be very strong, where you have to be weak, that you have to. So changes must be there, and maturity should come through this steps. What are the steps to be taken in particular position? There factor is there, considering factor most of the time is the relationship. Even in the outside people, I love him very much. I can do something for him which is not correct, which is not good. So that is also is not a sign of maturity. Maturity means equal. That story, you know, the giving a mother, a joint family, the mother feeding the children, even brother's son, younger brother's son, they're sitting, and mother serving fish. But in his own son, he has given the big one. Whereas the other's sons or daughters sitting, indiscriminately giving big or small indifference. That means in the mind, he is not justified, he is not correct morally. He should be equal to all. But due to relationship, his own mother, he becomes partial and giving the good one. So everything gone, she has no maturity at all. Even Keith and Keen is there, he to be strong with the ideal. All our children sitting here is my children. So I give everything, share everything equally, not partial. So that will come from inside. That is why I am telling again and again. If Keith and Keen come in this path, you to be neutral. You should not be partial because you're Keaton. This behavioral changes must be. Okay?
Yes, thank you, Swamiji.